Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Gab Official. Today I'm going to show you how to locate your OBD socket on your Peugeot 308. First of all, as you can see, next to the gear stick, there's a 12 volt charging port down there. As you can see, it's got like a little mat. Literally, just going to use this pen just to pop it out. So you literally got to pop this little rubber mat out if you've got one of them on there. Should be. And as you can see, there's a clip right there. Literally just needs to lift it up and pull it forward. Like so. As you can see, and there's your diagnostic socket in orange.
Thank you. Thank you for watching Gab Official. Please like and subscribe for further content, as this will help me out. Thank you.